Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, your girl, Tariana, aka Tariana Makeup, and I'm here with another makeup tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm doing a summer makeup transformation. So I hope you guys enjoy the before and the after. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button, that notification bell, and that like button. And make sure you share this video and don't forget to tell your friends about me, because summertime is slowly approaching and it's time for y'all to learn how to do your makeup. Okay, so yeah, keep watching. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and TikTok at Tariana Makeup, and comment on my last picture or my last video and I'll follow back maybe. Okay, so let's get into it. My first step before I start to do my makeup is to always moisturize my face. And then after moisturizing, I add my primer onto my face. And this step is especially important for the summertime to make your makeup sweatproof. So if you want your makeup to last all day, sis, you have to put some primer on. And then afterwards, I like to do my brows first because I don't like to fill them in. I just like to outline them with concealer because I have pretty full eyebrows and I don't arch them because I'm trying to keep them full for the rest of my life. So I just take a little bit of concealer and outline my natural brows. But if your eyebrows is not as thick as mine, then I recommend filling them in and then outlining them with concealer. I still like doing my eyebrows this way just because I still like to have my eyebrow have that ombre look and to make it look like I just got my eyebrows arched. And this is how I do it. And then I also start to contour my face first. So I'm adding concealer to my forehead so I can contour my face before I put the foundation on. Like I said, I'm going to add my concealer onto my face before I do my foundation because I find that it makes my makeup last better. It makes it last all day and it avoids it from creasing. And I realize I don't think I need that much makeup. Like when I do it this way, I use way less makeup and I don't need to cake it onto my face because I hate having like caked on 1,000 layers of makeup. That's just not my thing. Especially if you want like a natural like glam. I probably put too much concealer on my chin, but I'm about to go and do like this clown Joker look thing. I'm just putting concealer anywhere at this point, y'all. I can't lie. Thank you. guys so much for watching this tutorial. If you haven't already, again, hit that subscribe button and follow me on Instagram @TerianaMakeup.